Bitcoin price started a downside correction from the $49,250 zone. BTC corrected lower below $48,000 level. It is currently 11:59 UTC, consolidating gains above the $47,000 and $46,500 support levels. Similarly, most major altcoins are also consolidating gains. ETH is stable and trading well above the $3,250 support. XRP is stuck between the $1,00 and $1,08 levels. ADA might correct lower to test the $2,12 support zone. After testing $49,250, Bitcoin price started a downside correction. BTC traded below the $48,548 levels. It even tested the $47,200 support level. The next major support is near the $46,500 level. If there is a downside break below the $46,500 support, there is a risk of a move towards the key $45,000 support zone. On the upside, an immediate resistance is near the $48,000 level. The next key resistance is $49,250, above which the price could test $50,000. Ethereum price also started a downside correction from the $3,500 region. ETH declined below $3,400, but it is stable above $3,300. The next key support is near the $3,250 level, below which the price might test the $3,150 pivot level. On the upside, an initial hurdle is near the $3,400 level. The next key resistance is $3,420, above which the price could test $3,500. Cardano, ADA, corrected lower below the $2,20 pivot level. It is now trading near $2,15 and it seems like it could decline towards the $2,12 support. Any more losses may possibly lead the price towards the $2,05 level. The next key support is near the $2,00 level. Litecoin, LTC, is consolidating near the $162 and $165 levels. If there is a downside break, the price could test the $155 support.